Everyone thought a persistent earache was keeping Isabel from her ballet lessons. But her pediatrician's test revealed Isabel had leukemia. She was referred to St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, where treatments and research for ALL leukemia achieve the highest survival rates in the world, 90%.
Now, she is a dancing fool. Bust a move, girl. Yo, go.
You give thanks for the healthy kids in your life and give to those who are not. Donate now at stjude.org or shop wherever you see our magnifying glass.